A question we get a lot from customers is, how do we know when our training is finished? The main way that we want our clients to know that they're ready to end their neurofeedback training is that they feel adequate symptom relief and that those symptoms are, over a period of a week or two, pretty stable. Some people want to use a certain number of sessions as the indicator. However, we don't recommend that because every brain is different and we all have different stressors and lifestyle issues that are either going to make it easier for the brain to stay in a state of regulation or make it more difficult. So in general, we ask all clients to use our self-reporting checklist where you rate your symptoms from 1 to 10. As well as to develop the habit of noticing changes in your felt experience, so that you yourself notice that you're sleeping better, that you're feeling less anxious, you're feeling more uplifted, you have a greater sense of mental clarity, you're less reactive, and then of course, whatever symptoms specifically that you're training to get relief from.